Yo, Assalam, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're back with everybody's favorite series, Deepest, Darkest Secrets. First one, making out with my girlfriend's mother. God damn, man, one woman of the family was not enough for you. Why would you do that? Is this like a MILF fantasy that you had? And if you do, you only found your girlfriend easy access. No, that's still very weird. So, tera master plan yehi tha. First, you impress the daughter, so then you can impress the mother. I see. 500 aura. No, actually no. Minus 500 aura. Next one, which all of us hate. If you have watched the previous videos, you know we're regular haters of this. I had sex with my cousin. Cousin, no, we hate that. Without knowing in class 7, she and I still flirt sometimes. Without knowing, 10 red flags. How do you have sex with somebody without knowing? That is just simply not possible. Without knowing, nahi ho sakta. Don't try to hide yourself. Now you get minus 5000 aura points. My darkest secret is that I fucked my class teacher. I bet you got 100 on 100 in every exam, man. I don't even know what to say. Was it like weird the next day, or did teacher say, meet me after school today, I have detention planned. But this sounds like some porn video start, bro. This is so dirty. Next one, I hooked up with my boyfriend's best friend while my boyfriend was asleep. Well, you are the worst girlfriend in the world. Here's your award. Minus 10,000 aura points for you. I hope your boyfriend broke up with you, and I hope that he got a girl hotter than you, because you cannot do that. That sucks. Don't cheat on people. There are just more. I kissed my girlfriend's mother and I fucked my math teacher. Like, what is happening, bro? There are just 5 of them. I kissed my girlfriend's mom while she was... What the... Wow, this one's a gutsy one. I snuck out to a whole different city to meet a guy and came back and didn't get caught. Respect. This is true love, man. Imagine this love story that you can tell your kids. You know, bachpan mein.
Main aapke papa se milne alag shahar jaati thi. Kyunki hamari families ek saath same shahar mein nahi rehti thi. Aur main ghar wapas aati thi aur tumhare nana nani ko pata bhi nahi.
This is the shit movies are made out of. But imagine if you don't get married to that guy. Bhai, to tumhara love se pura vishwas hi ud jayega. And I won't blame you, yaar. Matlab vishwas hi ud jayega tumhara. High risk, high reward. Kya bol sakte hai abhi? I threw a full piece of jaggery on my brother's head. He now has a crack on his brain. I was 5 years old. God damn, bro. I remember when I was also a kid, I was holding Raditya. When he was just like maybe 6-7 months old, I was 3 years old. And I was holding him and I dropped him. Not intentionally. I thought I could hold him. I tried to pick him up, but I couldn't hold him because I was 3 years old and I just dropped him on the ground. I think that's why Aditya's a little in that. Next one, I jerk off to SpongeBob. Very normal thing. Like, what do you imagine? Like, the different holes SpongeBob has. And bro, I personally, plankton, man. Plankton's a baddie. That is weird. I'm joking. I want to clarify. Don't clip this. Why do you jerk off to animated? I mean, well, this anime hentai shit is pretty big. So, just like, do you have like SpongeBob hentai? Bro, where? Shut up, Agastya. Shut up. Just to clear it out, I'm not into any animated characters except Gwen, Ben 10's sister. Next one, I used to guard 2 of my gay best friends when they used to make out in the school washroom. Well, you're a good friend, man. Or kya bolu? Deepest, darkest secret kyu hai tumhara? I kissed a guy on my terrace of my apartment and my parents got the video. CCTV, I'm assuming. Bhai, ye mere dost ke saath ek bar hua tha. He had got his girlfriend home when his parents weren't in town. Aur fir subah when the girlfriend left, the CCTV camera caught it. Aur uski joke. लगी है ना उसके बाद हम सब हंसते हैं उसपे अभी. Next one, wow bro, I set my school's chemistry lab on fire. People saw me with the extinguisher and thought I saved it. को इसको मेन कैरेक्टर कॉम्प्लेक्स है कि मैं कुछ गंदा कर दूंगा फिर मैं बचाने भी आऊंगा. भाई तुम पागल हो क्या? दिस इज सम साइकोटिक प्रॉब्लम. सच में रील्स ने ये मेन कैरेक्टर एनर्जी का है ना, जो भी है, लोग के दिमाग में डाल के पागल कर चुका है भाई लोग को. ये क्या तुम जला दोगे कुछ फिर उसको सेव करने की एक्टिंग करोगे तो मेन कैरेक्टर बन? क्या बात है ये, क्या पागल लोग हो गया? I was in love with a doctor and used to get sick fake body aches and panic attacks for him to take care of me. Bro, this is like straight out of Wattpad or some dark romantic novel, bro. मतलब ठीक है, डॉक्टर को पैसे मिल रहे हैं, every time he's taking care of you, तुम्हें पता नहीं क्या मिल रहा है, बट करो तुम्हें करना है तो. Bro, people are weird. ये मेरे को पढ़ के realize होता है, people are so weird in this world, bro. I gave my ex a hand job in classroom. This is actually happened in my school also when I was in the sixth or seventh grade. I remember it was everywhere in my school that some girl was caught giving a hand job to some guy and it was like a big deal. Like एक घंटे में अगर स्कूल में कुछ होता है ना, तो यार वो तो 10th grade में थे या 9th-10th grade में थे. भाई ये हमें 6th-7th grade तक पता चल गई थी. Like हाँ, but ठीक है. गलत तो कुछ नहीं, गलत कर रहे हो, बट ऐसा कुछ गलत तो नहीं कर रहे. ऐसे केमिस्ट्री लैब जला दिया फिर उसको बचा रही हूँ मैं स्कूल में, ऐसा कुछ तो गलत नहीं कर रहे तुम. Oh bro, this guy is in love. I still masturbate hearing my ex's voice notes. Bapre, bhai. I think इसने ब्लॉक कर दिया होगा सब जगह, इसने वॉइस नोट से काम चला रहा है ये बिच। भाई क्या इतना गंदा, क्या तू फंस गया कि वॉइस नोट से? ब्रो यू आर डाउन बैड, यू आर लाइक नॉट डाउन बैड, यू आर अंडरग्राउंड बैड ब्रो। इतना गंदे लेवल में चला गया है तू। माय मॉम काइंड ऑफ लाइक्स माय एक्सेस डैड, शी थिंक्स वी आर स्टिल डेटिंग बट वी ब्रोक अप अ फ्यू मंथ्स अगो, बट वुड दैट बी ओके इफ योर मॉम एंड योर एक्सेस डैड स्टार्ट डेटिंग एंड यू ऑल आर आल्सो डेटिंग? डजंट दैट टेक्निकली मेक यू ऑल स्टेप ब्रदर सिस्टर? ए यू आर लोकी विशिंग दिस हैपेंस बिकॉज़ यू आर डर्टी? नो, आई मेड अ फेक अकाउंट एंड कॉट माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स गर्लफ्रेंड्स चीटिंग एंड ही स्टिल डजंट नो दैट फेक अकाउंट वाज मी। ब्रदर यू आर अ सुपर हीरो इफ यू हैव कॉट योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स गर्लफ्रेंड चीटिंग ऑन हिम, यू शुड टेल हिम। भाई तू उसके लिए हीरो बन जाएगा कि तूने उसको बचाया है? आर यू मैड? गो एंड टेल ब्रो। ओके यू शुड डेफिनेटली गो एंड टेल हिम ब्रो, गुड जॉब, बट प्लस 10,000 आवर पॉइंट्स टू यू आल्सो। आई मीन हु नोस, व्हाट इफ यू गेट टू शूट योर शॉट एट योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड? यू नो some little bromance can be going on, you know, you never know. I like stole rings from by twisting them which eventually broke them, no beep machine. I don't want to expose myself. I have done this too once. Not from a big store, but like I'd stolen like a ring from a store only. I don't know how it felt like, I was on some gangster shit. I thought ki acha alarm bad jayega to police SWAT team idhar se aa jayega. Luckily kuch nahi hua and I got free, but I lost that ring when I was on some trip. But yeah, I mean this is fine. This is a acceptable deepest darkest secret. Even though you stole, you didn't have sex with your partner's friend or with your teacher or with your cousin, so you get plus 100 aura points. Alright guys, that was deepest darkest secret part 1 lakh crore. I don't even know, get this video to 15,000 likes and we'll make the next part. Thank you so much for watching guys, make sure to subscribe, join the Act fam, we're dream chasers, we're not afraid to be different and we push each other to become better people every single day. We have a very 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 special video coming, a life achievement video coming very soon. I can't wait, my childhood dream came true, so subscribe so you don't miss that video. It's very special for me and I want you guys to see it and share that memory with you. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Okay, chalo, bye. मेरे साथ हुआ ये। हाँ।